Hello, everyone, and welcome back to Tomb Raider. When we last left off, the plane that was arriving after Lara transmitted the SOS signal did show up, but a thunderstorm came out of nowhere to strike the plane and force it to crash. Now, Lara witnessed one of the pilots did survive, but was shortly killed upon, like, moments after he landed. But she did hear on the radio that there was another co-pilot, so her goal right now is to see if she can save the second pilot. There you go. Okay, so there's a fast way back. Then, what's up here? Okay, that's something else I've been doing in the meantime. Didn't fall too far down. Yeah, okay. Okay, yeah, that's probably a smoke signal.
There's the signal.
Okay, I guess. Right. I think Lara would obviously tie it down, but they probably didn't want to waste too much time on an animation for that, so she just sticks it in there.
You gotta get back. Shut up and let me finish.
That's probably it. Okay, series of cliffs. There's something kind of shiny. Okay, nope, no, it's not gonna work. I'm just gonna jump it. Oh, hey, that's good. One of these for later. All right, no, not supposed to do that. I guess. Okay, nope, that is definitely not the way to go. Can I? No. But I got a feeling I made a really, really dumb mistake with this here. Okay. Hey, there's something here.
It is time for me to leave this accursed island. I have seen enough of Yamatai.
Jeez.
I cannot explain the power the Sun Queen wields, but it is not of this earthly plane. As I suspected, she knew my intent the moment I set foot on this island. She has manipulated me, toyed with me to see what information I would seek. But she always knew. If I am allowed to leave this place alive, I must warn my lord, warn him that we should avoid Yamatai at all costs. If we wish access to her seas, we should pay any tribute she requires. But we should never cross the Sun Queen. To do so would lead to our ruin. Of the other things I have seen, those dark horrors, I can never speak of again.
Then this is to that. Okay.
I have to get over there.
This does not seem safe. So he got snagged, fell off, and then, yeah, just went this way. Oh, jeez.
Hey, Lara. Roth told us about the plane. Don't worry, there's gotta be another way off this rock, right?
I hope so. Any sign of Sam?
And we tracked her to some old Japanese palace.
I don't like the sound of that.
Hey, don't worry. She's probably just, sightseeing.
You're a terrible liar, Alex. You have to be careful in there. Good luck.
Alright, any thoughts?
These ruins predate the Kofun period. A pilgrimage.
Oh, wait. Okay. I guess I can see that she's putting it together.
A queen. Himiko?
No, this ain't good.
Incredible. Captain Jessup?
He ain't moving.
Oh my god!
For a child, you've caused me a great deal of trouble. But you're just as naive and predictable. Kill her!
The Oni! The Guardians are here! Shimazuri
Yakiro!
Come on, get out!
Ah, strung up again. I think we might still have her gear if Laura has her pistol.
What's happening here?
Let's not stick around and find out, Laura. But damn, they blew up Jessup. No, a prelude to something good.
I hope this thing still works.
Ironic.
A sun queen and a storm god. Himiko, the first sun queen. This is Yamatai. And you're really here.
Nope.
Looks like some kind of fire ritual. A sacrificial ritual. Horrible. But why were the women burnt like that? A journey. A pilgrimage to... is that this monastery? Pouring water. There you are, Queen. Wait. It's not pouring water, it's transferring power. This is an ascension ritual. It's how you chose your successor. Oh no.
Easy.
Hey, what the hell's going on down there?
What the hell is that thing?
I found a way out down here.
Nothing. Yeah, that's a lot of salvage. And I got nothing. Is it like a 1, 2, 3 thing kind of thing or? Oh wait, I see now.
Come on.
How the hell she doesn't break a single damn thing?
Civilization. Okay, now I really sound like Dad. All I know is they killed those men, and I have a feeling they wouldn't hesitate to kill me too. But I can't think about this now. Sam's in trouble, and I've got to get her back. She's counting on me.
That's where we're heading.
This is the good stuff. If you show up at the ceremony, Trump, Father Matias will cut your throat.
I can hold my liquor as long as you hold your tongue.
What? Need backup!
Oh shit.
Here, Sam. Are you okay?
What do they want with me, Lara? A fire ritual? This is so fucked up.
Listen, I'm coming to get you. I'm going to get you out of there.
Please, please help me, Lara.
I promise. I promise, Sam.
Hey, she just...
Oh, no!
Sam?
Oh!
Sam?
Oh! Help me,
stay away from her, you bastard!
No!
Come on,
I said red. Oh. Really have to go that way? Ah, shit, where the hell am I? Sort of junk town.